Hello everyone, we are playing Vanilla Slash, not that the horror game or anything like that, but I'm not really up to recording. Yeah, the new one. No, no way. So I'm not having that easily, you know, but when speaking, not so much. We'll let this through. Oh, I now know what SDM is. Not yet. I'm going to then eventually. Yeah. That's why you clean up my desk. The mouse cord area is very, very tight. I did not remember any of the names. I like that I can name the character. And that's awesome. I have my right. But we're gonna go with the friend. And then scout for now. Yeah, I have my brownies. Yeah, so. English. I can't like turn it on the phone. Like, I can't be fun. But, do you want a spider? Actually, jam it away. Then. They're female. I'm trying to think. I'm not good with names. Coming up with you. Okay, we do need a scout. Okay, that's nice. That. Yeah, two healers were ready. Alright, I'm ready. It's already been 7 minutes. So yeah, like, these are the three windows. Yeah. Can't get me. Oh, does it? So? Yeah. I think we can do this. Let's fill up this one. Alright, we're gonna jump right into it. Name. Thank you. And I don't know. Turn to base. So that we can add adders and get more people into our party this way. But because because of the fact that it's hilarious. Yeah, I can upgrade. I can't do anything right now. Then I can craft. It's on the ground. I wonder what's up. You can hear it from no, you get to hear the dog barking. And then you have to fix that. yeah. My stepson. Or really? Do you want to? Wait and scout. Do you want to have only P? Need that. Right now. Wait. Right now, can I? Up my strength. So we want to be able to heal. That should always be the first step. Scout and Suda. Eventually, you have more healing abilities. Yes, that would be it for this one. Yeah, save data. I already have playing. I already know what I'm doing. Somewhat. That would be it for this video. I will see you in the next one. So until then.